Hey guys, it's JT, and welcome back to another episode of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We are here in the Fire Temple. Goro! Charge! Huh. Can't hit it from there. Well, first, let's take care of the robo friend we got. And that's a captain. Bully! Construct 2 horn. Yep. More arrows. Two rockets and a hydrant. A second hydrant. Well. There's all sorts of devices here. What do? Ah, it was just on. Way to just get down, I guess. Alright, so. Something that leads up. So. These two tracks. Don't have any wings to make it fly farther. No. Now, that leads up there. All right. Let's go. Fuck you. We have another card if we need. So, what we need to do is we need to grab it the other way. Here I go. have an idea. Do.
I can do it.
Line it up. Go. Yeah. I did it. Two more to go.
Just two left, Link. Let's keep it up, Goro.
All right. So that is the one on the fourth floor. We just have one left on the first, which starts here. We just need to go across, and one of the fifth floors over there, which will require like some ascending and shit. So, this music, man. And now that I'd say this unironically, but why do I hear boss music? Yeah. What was the point of that? Now that that is broken, change if I there. Huh. My question is, where do I go from here? I could climb up that. Side, so I have a secondary yellow wheel that I can expend. Can I? No, son of a... Really? Fuck. Fuck my life. Alright, well, where can I go from here? This track is, I'm across from here. So, break that for me, please. Now, this is open. Sakes, Unibo, come on. Unibo, get out of the cart. Me tries to stop cart from bouncing back. Game. I'm gonna be in it. Now we can get up there. Fuck you. Alright. So now that I'm up here, where can I go from here? More arrows, thank you. How many do I have? I have 87. Okay. So this goes. To this, there we go. This is where we need to be. Alright, lads. All aboard. No. Okay, fucking fine. Didn't want my cart to just, I'm gonna say bye, but fucking run. I can go there now. I don't really have any real need to. So now I just gotta get in here somehow. Pop back up. Right. So, all right, I'm here. That's the up. Hagen. So I need to get in there and then drop down. Okay. Oh, there's an entrance below us on this side. Hey. There we go. Easy little thought. Now I can ascend up here. I just undid all my work. I had to go farther in. Then ascend up here. Nice, don't mind if I do. Let's drop. Don't forget the chest here. Soldier 2 Reaper. That is weaker than everything I have. Yay. All right. Chest. That was way weaker than everything else I have. All right.
I can do it.
Hiya. All right, one more to go. Yeah. That last one is on the fifth floor. So, we need to so it starts being a thing at these floors. So first thing, let's see. It mixes in little bits of Daruk's theme. Or like the theme of place. When, like, you see Daruk, I don't know. Let's just keep on going. Okay. Okay, so we're here now. And we need to... So... I'm gonna retrace my steps. Head. No.
Here I go.
Fucking this game sometimes. Okay. So now our predicament is. If we had enough force, would we be able to make that? I'm gonna do something incredibly stupid and try it. Love how it gave me the fall damage first before dunking me in the lava to put me out of my fucking misery. Okay, so the answer is no. With enough force, we can't. Attack up there across is broken. What I could do is I could attempt get in the fucking cart, come on. I could attempt to... Alright, fuck it, I'm just...
Here I go! Sure!
fuck do I hit that? That was fucking close, actually. Those are getting really close. Closer than I would expect. Do I have anything? I do have a wing. I have a fire key swing. And it went over. 'Cause fuck me. God damn it. That pisses me off. Because other than that, I have no fucking way to hit it. And I know I probably do. And I'm just a fucking idiot. Missiles, I don't know what. Once again, I'm gonna try something incredibly stupid. Fucking rails.
I can do it.
Yeah! No, motherfucker! I am a fucking idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm legitimately mad at that. Let's fucking try that again. Except this time, let's not jump off. No, it just knocks me off. 'Cause fucking... Of course. Why would it not? 'Cause fuck me, I guess. I can't even shoot for shit. Get this fucking gong and be done with it. I have lost all of my fucking patience. Okay. Alright. Okay. Unimo! For fuck's sake, Unimo, get your ass over here! Hey! Hey!
I can do it.
Fuck you! Thank you. There we go. Okay. This temple is getting on my nerves. Started as fun. When you start pulling some bullshit, I start enjoying it less. There we go. Fucking.
I can do it.
There we go. Final one. All right. Boss fight time. It sure is. Yeah. All right. The inside of the room looked kind of curved. So I think what I gotta do is I gotta use the curvature of the room to half pipe Unimo up the walls. It opened! We gotta smash those red rocks and rescue Zelda! But is it really Zelda? Yeah. I gotta use curvature.
Here I go! Charge!
Okay, here we go. What do I have to fight?
Where's Zelda?
It wasn't Zelda.
That's
a big ass eyeball.
Really big.
You fool. You've constructed your body out of something I know how to destroy. Marbled Gohma! I figured it was a Gohma.
Blake, we've got to save her, Goro!
Alright, let's fuck up its legs.
Goro!
Fuck you! I think I can.
Here I go.
Okay.
I can do it.
Oh! 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 That's no fucking fair. Why can you one-shot me? Why can you one-shot me? That isn't fucking stop. That is not fair in the slightest.
Here I go.
I think I'm not doing this right. I'm up it! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ow! Okay. Ah, I get it. Taste the bite of my master sword! And it ran out of energy. Thug! Taste the bite of my spear! Ow. It's okay.
Here it comes!
Okay. Wait. I see. All right. Oh, Jesus. I was not paying attention. Don't know where it is.
I can do it. Now's our chance, Goro.
Go. Let's pull out the big guns. Fuck you! Fuck you! Alright, what do we got? What do I have? What do I have? Send him up.
Now's your chance.
Let's go. Take him down. Yeah. Oh, that was a fun fight. I enjoyed that fight. Ooh. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Hells yeah. Look at that. We're gonna have 15 hearts.
And the secret stone.
Which universe I receive.
Fuck yeah. Yeah. Full row of 15.
It's your destiny, my son.
Little Rock.
You sound like Daruk.
I've heard that voice. Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past.
Means he's also Daruk's ancestor.
I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant. The pride of the Gorons.
What, Daruk wasn't good enough?
You defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
You can tell it's secret because I hide it near my belly button.
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this. Then listen carefully to what I have to say.
Because I will not repeat it.
I can tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people.
not gonna repeat this shit, and there will be a pop quiz at the end, so you better fucking take notes.
Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Goron's duty in stone.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty.
And obviously, Daruk wasn't good enough to become a sage. Because he fucking died.
He's still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman.
Cool. Cool story, bro.
So, it's my duty to help you fight?
Fuck yeah, dude.
And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down. There's no way I'll let that happen. I can do this.
Hell yeah, Yunobo.
Take up the pledge.
Give me a sweet ass ring. And a sweet ass belt.
I am the Sage of Fire! I've got an awesome new power, Goro!
I love that they immediately all know how to do that. Now I have three ghosts to accompany me on my journeys.
Your fist.
Yes, fist bump, bro. Fuck yeah.
You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the bitter end.
power of bros.
And take this. It's proof I stand with you.
Give me a sweet ass ring. Gets the thumb ring. So
with that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
So that must mean, I think Riju, who I assume is my companion for the Gyarados Desert, gets the ring finger. So, what gets put on my middle finger? What happens when I flip the bird at someone? Dude, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Overall, pretty great. What the fuck? What? Where'd all our drugs go? Don't do drugs. It's bad. It makes your eyes glow. I mean, some do make your eyes red. We're all back to normal.
I can hardly believe ya making me worry like that. Ayora!
Please don't be mad at President Unibo. It's okay, Slurgo. I'm the one who made such a mess of things, after all. If I had just been more careful. You said you'd put Goron City back to normal, and you did. You're the hero of Goron City. You were when you made Unibo Co., and you still are now. I thank you, Goro. Oh. And we have to thank you too, Link. You got rid of the marbled rock roasts, and smiles are coming back to Goron City. I keep imagining what might have happened if you hadn't broken that mask. No, I can't even think about it. Princess Zelda wasn't angry we ruined the mask, was she? Actually, we weren't able to catch up with her. It was all so strange. Now that I think about it, it seemed like she was walking toward that giant monster by choice. After that, we didn't see her again. Aww. President Unibo, do you think that maybe Princess Zelda's one of the bad guys? Huh? What do you mean? Like maybe the giant monster was pretending to be Princess Zelda? Huh? No way! Oh. Hang on, come to think of it, the person my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time, she said she wanted to help the Swordsman Link. Now that I think about it, that was definitely Princess Zelda. Mm. I don't know why or how she was there in the past. But whatever the case is, that means the Princess Zelda we saw was an imposter.
Do, do, do. Call an emergency meeting.
And that imposter is making a bad name for our Princess Zelda. That's no good.
Yep.
We gotta find them and pummel them, Goro. I'll ask my guys at Unibo Co. to search the area around the city for any leads on the princess. Even if you're not here with me, we'll still be connected, Link. Ooh. You can count on me.
Vow of Unibo, Sage of Fire. Proof of the Vow of Unibo, Sage of Fire. Used to summon and dismiss the Avatar of Unibo. And we will continue our journey next time on Legends of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. That's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you want to, it is entirely up to you. And I shall see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.